welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Swiss Expo Super League. Today it's Basel against Zurich. A glorious sunny day for this one. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. With me today, Andy Townsend, for this very important league game.
With him a moment or so ago, and now he's going to bring him on, making the substitution. Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know. Stocker. Advantage, but he's had to call it back for the original free kick now.
With
underway.
Scoreline to 1-0. Stocker. Use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing.
Take it. Xhaka. Referee stop play here. Offside.
Opportunity missed, but listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Clearance.
Safari. Bright.
Estrella. Now, can they make the most of that mistake? Referee blows for the end of the first half. It's now 1-0.
It's tough when you have to miss out on these games, you know, because you're so keen to play in them. You desperately don't want to give someone else an opportunity to keep the shirt.
So we reach half time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. The managers have had the chance to sort out one or two things. Here we go again. Not easy to break down. Some good defending out there. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick, get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. shoot! Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. Safari. He's got that. Challenge. Stockham. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. Not a good challenge. A yellow card shown by the referee.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
All change. That's given everyone something to think about. He was going to score. They're not at all happy about that decision. Sharp. Good combination. Team, nothing sweeter than for them.
No hiding place over the next few days for this team, Clive. They just didn't do it, and of all the teams to lose to.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.